going. I mean, just trying to figure themselves out. Play against someone other than yourself if you're the Bulldogs. They had that scrimmage earlier. Here's an opportunity.
Quick scoring chance. Cam Gray made the save. Wow, what an unbelievable kick save right there. Teammate, no one there but Team USA. Devine after it. Eller hit him. After the momentary collision, Ellis sends the puck across. Long shot. Puck loose in front of the net. Scoring chance.
What a
kick save. That one will make the hot.
And Matt Eller almost made the score 1-0.
There was a blast from up by the blue line. Another leg pad save by the keeper right there. He's got good eyes for the puck in traffic. And an absolutely massive hit down in Team U.S.
That's a good shot.
4 seconds left on the power play for Adrian. Battling for this down in the corner as now Team USA is back to full strength. Fires a shot and he scores! Way to light the lamp. It's 1-0 Adrian College Bulldogs. Both teams digging at it here. This one pops free. Stars and Stripes trying to work this one down inside. Here's a chance back door.
A shot
and a score. Team USA answers right away. It's 1-1 here inside of the Arrington Ice Arena.
What a pass from Josh Owings, too. My goodness. Look out here. Ruffin
again. Another chance for Ruffin driving on net. This time he's denied by the keeper. Wow.
Not sure if we can grab that replay, but
on the penalty kill for the Stars and Stripes. 1:40 left in the period. Bulldogs with a puck. Coming down into the neutral zone with great pace. Trouble here for our side up the point. And a massive collision. Bulldogs skater still down.
7 for AC.
Nick Lund.
4 goals on his career. Nick Lund, yes.
He scores one here.
Nick Lund, the opposite of the broadcaster's curse. Long pass intercepted by the Bulldogs. Belant sticks around one defender. He's got the puck from the corner. Centering pass.
Oh, what a save.
Unbelievable play by the netminder. How in the world did he make that? Far left. Eller wants to fire that one. USA looking to get this down inside. And this one pitchforked into the twine.
Wow.
A goal for the Stars and Stripes. What a play. Gentlemen, 8 minutes, 40 seconds gone here in period number 2. All tied up at 2 on ACSN. Pass back side, and he'll light the lamp. Koikendall with an unbelievable goal to make it 3-2. Adrian College Bulldogs.
Down in the corner, he was vying for possession. Owings couldn't hang on to it. USA with a puck, wants to fire. Quick one, and he'll light the lamp. What a goal by Tyler Boucher. The 6'1" forward makes it 3-3.
Schmidt.
Coach Crew wanting a call there.
Savage sticked at this one. Now a shot from up by the blue line and a score. Go Barris with his first Bulldog goal. What a play to make it 4-3. And Team USA will have to reset here. Stripped away by the Bulldogs. Long shot and a goal. That should seal it. 5-3 now the tally on the empty netter with 80 seconds left on the day.